I'm going to show you a little bit about paper quilling. I'm going to show you how I put together my paper quill Luna moth. So first you're going to get a piece of paper or a piece of mat board. You want to look for paper that's kind of thick, like a cardstock or mat board is what we're using for this project. Draw your image, and then it's helpful, I think, to just lightly color in your image. It doesn't have to be a really perfect coloring in job, just adding a little bit of color. That will help your image to look more full, because when you curl together your paper quilled shapes, you'll be able to see through them. So if there is color behind the shapes, then it makes your artwork look more finished, makes it look more full, and may prevent you from having to curl more shapes than you want to curl. So once you've got your image sketched out and colored in on your mat board, you're going to start quilling out your shapes. You should have used a planning document to kind of help you plan out which shapes you're going to need to build in the area of your image. I'm starting off in this situation with just straight paper strips. So I'm drawing a little line with glue, and then I'm putting the edge of that paper, I'm folding it a little bit or giving it a little bit of a curve wherever it needs, and then I'm just setting it right into that glue line. You have to keep an eye on them, make sure that they don't fall over. If they do fall over, just pick them back up. Use a little tip of your bamboo skewer or toothpick or whatever it is that you're using to quill with, and just set it back up, maybe apply a little bit more glue. It is helpful to have somewhat of an outline to help your shapes sort of fill in the space. It gives them like a boundary where they can be. So it can be helpful, but it is optional. You are in charge of how you arrange your paper quilled shapes. But really, that's it. You're going to draw your image. I strongly recommend coloring it in, and then you're going to start filling it in with your variety of quilled shapes. So that's what you're going to see happening now.